Damn, this is crazy.
Caution will come out, and it looks as though the 9 of Chase Elliott is going to be scored the winner.
Oh my god, dude.
Chase Elliott just looked at me and said, unbelievable. That finish was crazy. Wins both of the stages today, and for these fans here in Atlanta, the hometown boy delivers. Got a lot of big wins in your career. I can think of one in Phoenix that got you a title, but where does this one rank on the all-time list?
This one's up there for sure, man. This to win at your home track is a really big deal, I think, to any race car driver. And I've watched a lot of guys do it over the years. You know, Jimmy out in California, and we haven't really had a very good run here. So I felt like, you know, today was a great opportunity for us. But just so proud, you know, that this is obviously home for me, home to a lot of great fans who made a lot of noise today. Couldn't be more proud of our team. What a car. I mean, I'm not sure we've ever had a Speedway car that good. If we had, I probably wrecked it down at Daytona. But what a few weeks it's been. I feel like I gave one away last week. And to come back and put on a performance like that, I'm really proud of that. So excited to get home. It's going to be a big one tonight. I'm looking forward to it.
Sure will be. I got to ask you about the last lap. You had to go up and block the seven. You actually said, I'm sorry, on the radio. So what was going through your mind on that final lap?
Obviously, I knew he was going to have a big run. I didn't want to really give him the bottom. And, you know, I tried to give it one good, real aggressive block. I felt like I had enough room to kind of give it a second one. And he was, just right there on the right side of my back bumper. So it was far enough, to the back side of the bumper to launch me forward. He had tore up some cars, but I don't know what you do. Either go for the win or don't. I'm going to choose option A every day of the week.
Yeah, there you go. So you think these fans have heard of the pool room before in Dawsonville? We've been live all day there with Rutledge. It's okay if Rutledge rings the siren tonight.
Yeah, tell him not to break it now. That thing is really special. So, yeah, just thank you guys so much for coming out. Y'all made a lot of noise today. And can't wait to head back up 400 and get back home. Want to say hey to my mom and dad. I know they're watching at home. I wish they were here. This is a really, really special day for us. And just say thanks to all the fans here in Georgia who have supported me and supported my family for many years. So really, we're just proud of this, and we're going to enjoy it.
What an incredible day for Chase Elliott, the Elliott family, and all these fans here at Atlanta Motor Speedway. The hometown kid delivers.
I'm sure Bill and Cindy are very proud back in Dawsonville. Let's go to Rutledge Wood, who is at the pool room there in Dawsonville, to hear the siren.
Rick, Chase said, and these fans are ready. Let's hit that siren!
Chase Elliott is in front of Ross Chastain and gets the win. But what a day it was for Corey LaJoie. Let's hear from him. He's with Dave.
Rick, it wasn't